We got Garrett at Fairfield. The Railroaders looking to stay perfect in their division. Tanner Burns hands off to Cam Smith, and that's a good idea because Cam gets into the end zone to make it a 19-0 Garrett lead. Fairfield quarterback Zach Lance, though, he's got some other ideas. They get the offense going, do the Falcons. Quarterback keeper here is in on the bootleg. Touchdown for Fairfield. They get the two-point conversion to make it a 19-8 game. But Garrett, simply too tough on the ground. It's Cam Smith again. He's been doing it all season long for Coach DePue and the Railroaders. Roll big train as Garrett goes into Fairfield and gets a 26-16 lead.